doing today? Welcome to the BillSiff Show, eh? Today on the BillSiff Show, we're going to take a ride around and show you some tractors and you can see what you really think.
Why wouldn't you?
Look at this. Look at that. Freaking decent. Oh, yeah. There's some cubic inches there, boys.
How many cubic inches?
648.
Wow.
648 cubes.
Friggin' right.
Pile of tractors for today, boys.
A lot of diesels.
We're getting lined up, getting ready to go. Chris, right there. Go by and see how many people are here so far.
Lots of people here waiting for the show.
How you doing?
Check it out, Jim. They got the old sled ready to rock down there. There she is, eh?
Tweaking the track.
And we're gonna get some tractor pulling. We are. Friggin' right we are.
Not gonna be enough. One tractor still to come out in the class. For all the marbles, here comes the Farwell 560. So our rundown, first place going to Anson Bailey, second going to Ben Cooley, and a third place to Huey Lavasser. Spooling up the power, getting ready to ride the Ford. .13 to get the class started. This generally is the Iowa track. A little bit soft in here, but they get every time they build a track. And they call this one the Holy Cow. So 292 and change if he wants to knock Steve out of top spot. We got him chained tight and ready to roll. Green lights on the sled. Green flags fly. Here comes Stray Voltage. got walls on it. Gonna turn that hook down. I'm not surprised by that. He feels he can do better the next time down. So we're gonna let him have a go at it one more time. Larry Hamming spooling up the screaming eagle. Takes it out to 288.97, 288.97. Ready to roll, spooling up the power, ready to ride, hot lift. .02 for Kevin Hardy on Hot Blue.
With the track is so crucial, because that's where all the stopping power comes from. So things we can do to change the amount of stopping power is we can change the amount of weight with the weight box. We can change the speed.
Thank you.
got those under control. Not a lot of up and down or real obvious footage on the big end. Brent gets out to 313.65. Now, to give you guys
serious
a little bit
face,
of a cautionary tale, you know, I know it looks like the light. Green Reaper!
Make sure you subscribe and like and hit that notification bell for a button. Why wouldn't you? If you like that kind of thing.
That kind of thing.
That kind of thing.
Leave your comments below if you think you know what he's going to run for footage. Why wouldn't you?
And there is a bit of a rigorous maintenance schedule on these as well.
We'll be right back.
me too.
Coordinator right there.
Huh?
Friggin' right it is. How you doing, bud? How you friggin' doing?
David did a lot of work on his first run that track. Really,
and Doug currently sitting in top spot. So Dave's going to have to put together a really good run here if he wants to unseat him. Dave Adams getting ready to ride. Holy cow. Put your hands together. Getting ready to take his ride. I'm the Green Reaper.
Watching, hope you enjoyed it. They're already all cleaned up already, for frig's sakes, down there. They're all cleaned up. Sean's ready to go almost. Just gotta put the old barbecue skewer in the old trailer rooski. But hopefully you enjoyed it. Don't forget, Southwest Ontario Tractor Pull Association. Check it out in Wyoming next year. Why wouldn't you? But until then, don't forget to subscribe and like and hit that notification bell bar button. And
you know what to do for now.